Break his grip and fight in his knees. Break his grip, stand heavy, stand heavy. Stay up hot. Hold tall. It's okay. Keep your hips away. Hips away. Good. That's much better. Okay, up, stay up, stay up.
Stay up.
Watch your weight. Alright, we're coming up.
Hey, keep that grip on.
Come up. Your head up. Yeah, up.
He's double jointed. He's okay. I promise. Thank you, Ralph.
Turn. Stay heavy on his hips. Follow his hips.
Heavy on your head, bro.
Hey, he's got to put the pressure on his knee here, right here.
Hey.
Now, come up. Head up.
Pass you back up. Pass you back up.
Head up.
Head up. Get your hands off the mat.
Come on, heads up, your hands are on him, not that.
Thank you.
Frame away from him. Head up.
Push him back down to the mat. Deal with that grip.
That's
there we
go. That's your spot. We're gonna break that guard and pass.
Grab the belt, elbows tight.
Left knee and his butt up. Left knee and butt up. Get that grip place. Get that grip.
And hold up. You need to stay active trying to pass here.
There we go.
Come out. Back up.
You gotta
pass
your back up.
Work your hands.
Back to your face.
All right, now head up. Look up. Find the
steel
and straight up.
Get
your knees up.
Sit back to a butt.
There we go. Now we're gonna reset here and break that guard.
Hey, you gotta get those grips going. You gotta get rid of that grip.
Watch your right arm.
Hey, we gotta make sure our shoulder.
Get your shoulder back in. Squeeze that shoulder back in, Javon.
Right shoulder, yes sir.
There it is.
There we go.
All right. Hands on him and press away.
We have got to get a pass here, Javon. We're down by one. We are down by one. We gotta move, Javon.